I don't know when toasters got so expensive, but if I'm going to spend this much money on one, I'm actually really excited about the one that we did end up getting. It's 4 slices. I think it looks really cool. It will only depress down if you have something inside of it, and it's extra wide for my frozen waffles or bagels. So I'm actually really pleased with this particular toaster.